What's up, what's up, what's up? Roblox Woe here. How are you doing, my friends? We're back again with another amazing, incredible video all about what's happening in the Inquisitor Master Squad. We can testify how much we love the Inquisitor Master Squad as well as its members. However, the fact that the squad is now disbanding is heartbreaking. What do you think is happening among the members? Let's try and find out in today's video. But before we get into the video, please leave a like, subscribe, and don't forget to ring the bell icon for more incredible videos. Also, I'd like to ask you something. Are all the Inquisitor Master members leaving the squad? The person to get the correct answer will have their comment liked and pinned. The answer to this question is hidden somewhere in the video. Without further ado, let's get started, shall we? Is Alex's relationship with her squad mate stained, or is there a plot against her? What do you believe is going on in the squad? The idea that this brilliant Inquisitor Master members have now decided to depart the squad astounded us all. Some have even formed their squad, which is currently competing against the Inquisitor Master squad. Currently, the majority of fans are devastated since they have no idea what happened between them all to produce the such rift. Everyone is curious as to why Zack deserted the group and formed his own. Why did Drake leave? And why are Sora and Charlie quitting the squad as well? Is it true that they had a massive fight because Alex cheated on Zack? Is Alex abusing them in any way? Let's try to answer the questions by looking at how the squad grew up until now, hopefully this sheds some light on why they're separating, something none of us could have dreamt would happen one day. So, it all started on January 9th, 2020, when they made their debut with just four members, Alex, Zack, Drake, and Jade, with their first video, Escape the Twin Brother and Flee the Facility. The group played Roblox games such as Roblox Talent Shows and Life in Paradise and a variety of other story games. Light, a laid-back and gullible short man, and Jax, a pretty down-to-earth gentleman, were welcomed to the squad on February 27th of 2020. Jax announced a long hiatus on March 21st of 2020. Later on, the squad introduced Charlie, a peach-skinned, bashful, and friendly female squad member, on August 3rd of 2020, bringing something new to the table. The squad continued to expand, and then the drama began. On September 2nd, Charlie had left to follow her dreams at her chosen college, Zack stated on Instagram. As Alex began to add additional members to the group, Drake began to feel compelled to leave as soon as possible. So, in September of 2020, Drake abruptly left the team for no apparent reason. He didn't explain why he was doing this to his supporters, and members such as Jax, Light, Sora, Luca, Charlie, and Levi are gradually departing the squad as well. Many stories were written about Drake after he left. Some of the stories include that Drake has quit the squad, according to some supporters, since he's secretly dating another girl. Others claim that he was preoccupied with his academics and building a career, and that he was focusing on the aspect of his life, which is why he left the group. When Drake was no longer a member of the squad, Jax returned to the squad a few days later. On December 24th of 2020, the squad gained a new member, Sora, who is bold and charismatic. A chilling figure both angelic and demonic, who was kind but yet violent. Later on, Luca joined the squad on January 14th of 2021. Levi also joined the squad a few days later after joining up with them on a gloomy day. As the group grew, complications emerged. Luca went on silent hiatus on February 17th. While between the mid-2020 and mid-2021, the squad stopped playing Roblox and focused instead on generating more Among Us mod videos. The squad's popularity declined as viewers were tired of seeing less interesting gameplay and seeing Among Us over and over again. Before April 28th of 2021, Zack resigned from the squad to devote more time to his team, the Z Squad. The shenanigans continued. Then, a sudden blistering rate of change surprised everyone. One of the more well-known myths, which is perhaps accurate, was that Alex used to abuse the squad members, constantly criticizing them for no reason. We believe that's the primary cause of the members leaving all at once. Let's take a look at Jade. Alex loved spending time with her best friend, and they enjoyed shooting videos together. Some of their jokes were lowbrow and in poor taste, but they were nevertheless appreciated by those who liked them. But since she cares for Drake and knows he's going to come back to the Z Squad, she will be forced to leave the Inquisitor Master Squad. In her mind, she's doing what's necessary, and we can't criticize her for that. When we look at Sora, we can see that she has a lot of potential. She stepped away from the group for a while and Luca followed. Everyone can see that the squad is in complete disarray. Alex has been greatly hurt because of all these events working together. She looked depressed in a video on her Instagram account. The starlet shared that she had been struggling with her mental health recently due to personal issues in the squad. She was overwhelmed with sadness and found herself exhausted, possibly as a result of everyone leaving the squad, and she could not handle it any longer. She's chosen to create another amazing great squad though. We can testify it will be heartbreaking seeing the other new squad. We can imagine the new squad being as entertaining and creative as the old one, but we wish her all the best. And that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. What are your thoughts about the squad? Do you think Alex will be able to form another amazing squad? Comment below and let's engage. Also, please leave a like, subscribe, and don't forget to ring the bell for more amazing videos. We'll see you guys in the next one.